during games on the football pitch. That's a really tough. That's all I've got to say for the moment. And as I say, in the next few days we'll get to know each other more. The coach and the staff for the next game, the first game, will be in charge of that game. And I will be in constant discussion with the coach and the